5, experiment number 2. As you can see, it's showing 0 0. Slowly this particular started rotating. This wheel is having a problem with this low speed. The next is it's showing 126. Both the wheels are rotating. Next, the speed is 189 now, and next is 252. So 189 now, 126. Both wheels are rotating, and now slow rotation of this particular wheel, and it stops with 0 0, and now it can continue. Thank you.